You okay?
Bouchard, what are you doing here?
No time now. Quickly!
Was anyone around when you got here?
No, no one. Come on!
Bouchard, I must get back to Von Croy's apartment. There's something I have to check out there.
Your friend's place, of course. Where's it?
Rue Valise, the Chantel building. Do you know it?
My driver will. Get in.
What were you doing at the Louvre?
Jordan put it shortwave. You were attracting a lot of attention in there. I figured you might need some help.
Thanks.
Wouldn't you prefer somewhere safer than your friend's apartment?
I found some leads in the Louvre that may link to his death. I have to check his apartment.
We're almost there. There's something you should know. The police bands were full of details of another monstrum killing in Prague.
Prague? Not a dealer named Vasily. Matthias Vasily?
Yes. You knew him?
He's connected with what I need to find at Von Croy's apartment. I need to go in alone.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Appreciated, Bouchard.
She's inside now. You can send in the cleaner.
My legs feel stronger.
of yet. Hello. Is she dead yet? We have to get back to Prague.
No, Bouchard. She isn't. But your little friend is. I'll take care of you later. It's time I visited Prague.